Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're taking a look at Warframe on the iPhone 15. We've got the Razer Kishi V2 telescopic controller attached. It's obviously USB-C, since the iPhone 15 range switched from Lightning to USB-C. So that's the one we're currently using. So obviously Warframe's available on consoles and on PC. It's just released this past month on
the Tenno.
iPhone.
Monuments of an
so
ancient
let's
warrior
see
past.
What kind of performance we get, what graphical fidelity gets provided. It's a shrunken down experience, I guess, now. It's on mobile devices. I'm gonna check if I can skip through this, guys, and then we can jump straight into gameplay.
Taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself. Use your power now. Extraction ship is waiting for you, but the Grimir will be hunting you. Arm yourself. Thank you.
So I've got my camera set up here quite a distance from the router, guys. I think when I do another stream like this, we'll be a bit closer because of the... I think I'm getting a bit of latency. And it's not the device. I think it's the stream.
Extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Lore finds out you've escaped.
Why have you not reported it? Chance. to destroy you, but I need to go more.
Okay, I think that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. I'll try and do another stream of this game, just closer to the router, because it looks like we'll be getting good performance, but the connection just didn't seem the most stable today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Appreciate all the support the channel's been getting. Until next time, cheers, guys.